Sir just came up to us at the pool in Costa Rica, and they were really friendly. And at first, Sam was like, no.
Greg, you telling Riley about the rum?
No, Amanda, I'm not doing anything that stupid. How about our lives? I mean, we could go to prison for 5 years.
Like a 1 in 300 chance of us getting caught, and even if we did, it's not as though we're carrying it in our bags. We'd be carrying it in our stomachs.
Wouldn't burst.
Oh, sorry, we've been over this like 100 times.
When are you guys going again?
What?
We just did it.